keep it hardcore. Alright, it's review time, baby. What do we got today? Got something I found at the gas station. It's new because it says new right there. Alright, this is Snickers Chocolate Low-Fat Milk. 270 calories, 5 grams total fat, 0 trans fat, 20 milligrams cholesterol, 420 milligrams sodium, 900 milligrams potassium, protein is 16 grams, total carbohydrates, 53 grams, gluten-free. Okay, 14 fluid ounce plastic bottle, new Snickers chocolate low-fat milk, natural and artificial flavor, vitamin A and D, made with real milk. It boasts has 14 grams of protein per bottle. Says it contains milk. How about that? Grade A homogenized, gluten-free, no high fructose corn syrup. There you go with that. Says shake well. I shook it well. All right, let's get into this right here. Has one of those little pull breakaway, whatever you call it. It's kind of hard to get open. All right, sorry about that. UPS man came to the door. Let's get back to this. All right, it's got this little hard to tear open top right here. I don't really have long fingernails, so it's hard for me to get open. Anyway, you got this blue plastic top. You just twist that right on off. And now you're ready to do this. So let's go. Wow, really chocolatey chock chock. Kinda tastes like you're drinking a Snickers, kind of. Definitely the chocolate, the deep, dark, rich chocolate. I don't know why I said dark. But it's got a really chocolatey chock chock taste. Kind of the thickness of regular milk. That's pretty good. I give it a hell yeah. It don't taste exactly like biting to a Snickers bar because it's kind of missing the peanut flavor. Would I get this again? No. The reason why I personally wouldn't is because I'd rather just eat a Snickers bar. And also, my stomach and real milk doesn't really get along. So, I mean, as soon as I drank this whole bottle, I'd be running to the bathroom. But, hey, if you're looking for kind of the Snickers really chocolatey flavor in a milk form, then there you go. Check that out. I found it at the gas station. Well, that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore.